Blades as we start the second period here in Oakville. It is a 1-0 Collingwood lead. So, development news here. Shot scores! Well, just like that, Ryan O'Hara, he beats his man. Coming in there, I believe, was Tess Sabassian. Ryan O'Hara, what a shot coming in. Beats the goaltender, Andrew Rose.